And this is why we would maybe want to call code enforcement over here. We've got this vehicle just sitting here and ain't going anywhere. Your biggest negative is right there. So question to you guys, would you call code enforcement on these guys? And all they're really going to do is say, you got to pick up your stuff. And maybe he just needs a little swift kick in the butt. I mean, I know we get code enforcement called on us all the time.